compounds are divided into three groups. They are solid or closed compound nouns, hyphenated compound nouns, open or spaced compound nouns. Solid or closed compound nouns, no space or hyphen between words. Website, there are two words, but there is no space in between these two words. These kinds of nouns are called solid or closed compound nouns. Examples, website, football, catfish, and seafood. Hyphenated compound nouns, hyphen between words. Sister-in-law. In between these three words, there is a hyphen. So, these kinds of nouns are called hyphenated compound nouns. Examples, sister-in-law, father-in-law, brother-in-law, and mother-in-law. Open or spaced compound nouns, space between words. Paperclip, there are two words, there is a space in between the word. These kinds of nouns are called open or spaced compound nouns. Examples, paperclip, washing machine, full moon, and tablecloth.